But you the one that shot somebody.
Okay, in self-defense.
But she's my brother's gonna do it, so what that make you?
You know what? Fuck you, Jake.
Gonna make me punch you in your
do
mouth.
Do it!
Wait. Boys are getting ahead of the plan.
I saw this on Maury. Y'all can't talk it out. Y'all just gonna have to fight it out.
Sundays are about to be real busy in this house doing reviews. The Chi is almost back. I'm still doing Hightown. If you guys haven't checked out the Starz show, it is very, very good. Check it out. If you can get beyond that corny ass opening song, the show is pretty good. But in this video, we're talking about The Chi and what is going to be going on with my man, Kevin. It looks as though the focus of this particular season is going to be all about him and growing up fast, as all three of those young men, Jake, Papa, and Kevin, are going to have to grow up fast. If you're finding me for the first time, please subscribe to the channel. Be sure to turn on notifications so when I drop these Chi videos, you all get a chance to check them out. Go to shoplifegames.com, wear one of these t-shirts. Let's keep this Black Lives Matters movement going. We're never gonna let it die. Take it all the way to the voting booth. And also check out me and the Black Avengers of Life Games Monday, Wednesday, and Friday night at 9 p.m. As we go raw, we don't care if YouTube demonetizes us. We cover black issues, we cover TV shows, we cover financial empowerment, we do Marvel, and we also do great news to help you keep going forward. We've seen Kevin lose one of his best friends in Brandon. And we all think that in that casket was Brandon. That's gonna affect Kevin. We also know Kevin has got a girlfriend coming up, which I've got this strange feeling somehow, some way, she might get pregnant. I did a video on how I think Jake is about to become the crime boss because of Duda. But ladies and gentlemen, with the way the show is going now, Brandon is gone, and I feel like the Chi did a great job of leveraging time amongst all their stars. I mean, you could legitimately say Brandon was the main star of the show, but they did such a good job of leveraging time with the kids, with some of the other characters. You could almost say that they're all stars. They all had prominent storylines leading up to everything. And now we're gonna have Kevin probably stepping into the role of the most prominent star. And when you do that, you're gonna have to have a lot of twists and turns. And I think one of the major twists and turns for Kevin is that he's gonna have to grow up extremely fast. Really, all three of the young men are gonna have to grow up extremely fast. But I think with Kevin, he's gonna be dealing with Brandon being dead, possibly a girlfriend getting pregnant. His mama is getting married. And then on top of that, I think something tragic is gonna happen to his sister. In that trailer, we see tape, we see police going crazy, we see protests in the streets. Some of that protest could possibly be because Kevin's sister gets missing. I'm hoping they don't kill his sister, but his sister gets missing. And when that happens, or when this chaotic event happens in Kevin's life, I feel like that's when we might see the dark side of Kevin come out. And The Chi has been done so well at really making dynamic storylines and different things coming that we don't anticipate. And so everybody's in love with those three kids. Everybody loves Kevin's character. Is The Chi willing to take a risk and have Kevin go on the dark side? But even if he does, who's jumping off the Kevin bandwagon? I mean, we're so invested in Papa, Kevin, and Jake. It's not a whole lot that they can do in which we're not gonna be on their side, especially Kevin, because this young man is dealing with a lot. But I feel like they're gonna wind up putting more of the main character, Burton, on Kevin. He can definitely handle it. It's just a matter of what do you all think they're gonna do to make that Burton in depth, to make his character much more dynamic and have to grow fast. I think somehow or another, Kevin is gonna get involved with Duda. Somehow, maybe for some kind of injustice, maybe for something that he's gonna need some political help with or some backing. But I can't wait. I mean, I'm tired of waiting. The wait is almost over. You guys leave me all your comments about what you think is gonna happen with Kevin, how you like the way they're gonna have these young men grow up this particular season. And what about Papa? What are they gonna do with him? We see it looks like Papa is gonna be dating the girl that Kevin started kissing back last season and got mad with him, so I can't wait to see what happens. That's gonna do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video, comment, subscribe. Leave me all your comments. Go check out shoplifegains.com. Keep this movement going by wearing one of the t-shirts. Also, check out me and the Black Avengers of Life Games as we keep what's going on in America real and raw. And we also give you guys some things you can take away as life gains, especially in terms of finances, real estate, and stocks. And until that NetSexIsHell video, I'll see you.